Steve Bullock says he's one of us, but when the heavy hand of the federal government pushed Obamacare on us, Bullock refused to join the bipartisan fight against it. No surprise, this is the same Steve Bullock who's been endorsed by extreme environmentalists while receiving only a C-plus rating from the NRA. Those aren't Montana values. The choice? Rick Hill, who opposes Obamacare. As governor, he'll stand up for Montana and our rights.